And it's already the next day, and we are still celebrating the historic first win of our women's football team. Marty Bautista gives us a blow-by-blow account of our FIFA World Cup breakthrough in this report.
World number 26 New Zealand entered the match against the Philippines in the FIFA Women's World Cup with an aggressive mindset. But they found a hard time barging through the Filipinas' solid defense. This opened the way for the long-awaited moment in Philippine football.
Retrieved again and lifted in for Bolden, who has scored the Philippines' first ever goal at a World Cup!
Sarina Bolden drilled in the header to take the lead and to give the Philippines its first ever World Cup goal. The first half ended with the Pinays on top, 1-0.
What a moment!
In the second half, New Zealand was able to get through in the 68th minute. Jackie Han's equalizing header went through the Pinoy defense. But teammate Hannah Wilkinson was called for an offside, therefore disallowing the goal. An offside is called when an offensive player is ahead of the defender before the pass. Despite that, New Zealand kept on trying to barge in. In the final minutes of extra time, the co-host once again had a chance to tie. But Pinay goalie Olivia McDaniel is there to defend. Final score, 1-0.
Touching distance. A first ever World Cup win for the Philippines, and they have beaten the co-host New Zealand. Sarina Bolden's moment of joy, and there are tears in the stadium. There will be emotions back home. This night belongs to the Philippines.
Bolden, who also scored the winning goal that brought the country to the World Cup, was emotional in the post-game interview.
It all happened so fast. I think just a cross came in, and for me, just kind of finding a way to get the ball into the net with whatever part of my body that's legal.
Pinoys in New Zealand were ecstatic after the match. They said they're extremely proud of what their fellow countrymen have achieved.
We are so proud. Yeah. This is history in the making.
Yep.
Yeah, we're just proud to be Filipinos here in New Zealand. So we cheer for all the Filipino fans in the world.
Yeah.
History in the making, baby!
Yeah.
Even more emotional were the Pinoys who joined the watch party. Some even shed tears of joy, especially after the crowd sang Bamboo's Noi Pi. With this win, the Filipinas' campaign to enter the knockout stage is very much alive. The biggest test for the national team will be on Sunday when they take on world number 12, Norway. For News 5, Marty Bautista, We Are One News.